post-mortem changes in the body.
Welcome back again to my channel. Hi, I'm Aurelio Joshua Cosiega, a second year criminology student taking basic criminology from University of Mindanao. Today, I will discuss the post-mortem changes in the body. So, what is post-mortem changes in the body? Are dubbed as the signs or indication of death. There are four stages. First, the pallor mortis, algor mortis, rigor mortis, and the last, livor mortis.
It is the signs or indication of immediate changes include insensibility, loss of voluntary movement, cessation of respiration, cessation of circulation, and cessation of nervous system functions. That during this time, primary relaxation of muscles occur. Pallor mortis. The first stage of death is an after-death paleness that occurs in those with light white skin. Algor mortis. It is the post-mortem cooling of body temperature until it equalizes the temperature of the surrounding environment. The rate of cooling lags initially, then becomes linear before slowing down again as it approaches the ambient temperature, giving a Simon-shaped curve when graphically represented. Post-mortem lividity or livor mortis. Livor mortis. Sagellation, vibosis, hypotasis, staining, darkening of death. Purplish blue, discoloration due to the settling of blood by gravitational forces within the latent toneless capillaries of the skin. Livor mortis can be seen as the early as 30 minutes after death. Since lividity results from the heart stopping, it may begin appearing antemortem in descendants who die as a result of cardiac failure. This stains the surrounding tissue. Primary flaccidity. Immediately after death, there is complete relaxation and softening of all muscles of the body. It lasts about 3 to 6 hours after death. Postmortem rigidity or rigor mortis. Stiffening of the body after death and is characterized by hardening of the muscles. The chemical reaction that causes rigidity in the muscle groups or stiffening of the body due to disappearance of adenosine triphosphate from the muscle. Condition simulating rigor mortis. Heat stiffening, cold stiffening, and cadaveric spasm. Secondary flaccidity. After disappearance of rigor mortis, the muscle becomes soft and flaccid due to the muscle proteins which have previously been coagulated during the period of rigor mortis. It is noted about 48 hours after death. Post-mortem decomposition, autolysis, putrefaction, mummification, adipose formation or saponification, and the last, skeletonization. That's all, and thank you for watching.